This is Mint. Mint is a location tracker like the Tile, but it goes way beyond the basic location tracking capabilities and does a lot more. This video is based off a Mint prototype sent to me by Slight Tech. The full product launches later this year. As a tracker, Mint is 1/8 of an inch thin, allowing it to fit into wallets, pockets, on your keys, or other small spaces without causing trouble. The little device is great for making sure you always know where your keys, wallet, or anything you need to keep track of is. Using their smartphone app, you can see how close the device and attached items are to you, view their location on a GPS map, and make it sound an alarm so you can hunt it down when it's hidden under some clothes or in your couch cushions. Also, if you have it set to something like your keys or wallet, once you get a certain adjustable distance away from the device, the smartphone app will alert you to make sure you didn't leave your keys or wallet behind somewhere you shouldn't have. Beyond location tracking, Mint also serves as a versatile remote for your smartphone or even a computer. By default, it can be used as a shutter button for your phone's camera to take a selfie, control music playing remotely, or you can use it to change presentation slides for PowerPoint or Keynote. As the product is developed and third-party developers integrate it, Mint can be used for just about anything a smartphone can do. Mint is set to release this November, but they also have a couple weeks left in their Indiegogo campaign. Check that out in the description below and you can get a custom engraved or colored Mint device and much more. They may also launch a Kickstarter campaign too, so keep an eye out for that. Thanks for watching this brief overview of the Mint location tracker and smartphone accessory. In the near future, I plan to get a full review up on this, but I wanted to make sure I covered it before their Indiegogo campaign ended. Be sure to like the video if you liked it, subscribe if you haven't already, check out Mint links in the description below, and I'll see you next time.